Hello everyone, we have released a motivational book called The Singing Panda. The book is a heartfelt guide to achieve your goals and success. You can find the link in the description below. And now, let's begin with our video. Hello and welcome to TFC, I'm Naveen. This time, let's start our journey on a cargo ship. We are right now reaching the Mundra port in Gujarat, India. In the early 1990s, this port was just a barren land, but now it has been transformed into India's largest private port, handling over 100 million tons of cargo each year. This port is operated by Adani Group, the diversified conglomerate with over $20 billion of asset base. The company was started by one man, Gautam Adani. At 17 years of age, Gautam Adani dropped out of college and started working as a diamond sorter in Mumbai. He later managed his brother's factory, and when he turned 23, he started his own import company. Now, about 3 decades later, that small import company has grown into a mammoth conglomerate with annual revenue of over $13 billion. Adani Group's revenue is greater than revenue of Qantas, Nintendo, and even Indian IT majors like Infosys, Wipro, and HCL. So let's sit back and witness the massive business empire of Adani Group. We will start our journey in the enchanting Indonesia and reach the scenic island of Banyu. Here, Adani Group operates coal mines and is also the largest employer on the island. From Indonesia, let's travel all the way to Australia and reach the scenic Queensland. Here, the group operates Australia's northernmost coal port, Abbott Point. About a 4-hour drive from here, we will reach Moranba. Here, in this peaceful town, Adani Group has completed a 65 megawatt solar project with over 247,000 solar panels. Moreover, the group is also in the process of building another 140 megawatt solar farm in South Australia. Furthermore, in central Queensland, the group owns the much debated Carmichael coal mine, billed as one of the world's largest. From Australia, we will move to the serene Myanmar. Here, the group is developing $290 million, one of the largest container terminals in the country. From Myanmar, let's catch a boat and sail back to India. This time, we will reach the shores of Tamil Nadu. Here, Adani Group has set up a gigantic solar project with 2.5 million solar panels, a robotic solar-powered cleaning system spread across 2,500 acres and was built in just 8 months. Adani is also one of the largest renewable energy companies in India, with over 45 solar and wind projects across 11 states in India. Furthermore, Adani Group owns Adani Solar, India's largest solar panel manufacturer, Adani Power, India's largest private thermal power producer, Adani Transmission, one of India's largest private sector power transmission companies, and Adani Electricity, which provides electricity to over 3 million consumers across Mumbai. Moreover, the group also operates 10 ports across India, making them India's largest private port operator, representing 24% of India's total port capacity. Adani Group is also India's largest private sector rail operator. It also operates logistic parks, over 4 lakh square feet of warehousing space, grain storage silos in Punjab and Haryana, and also owns 15,000 hectares of industrial land in Mundra, Gujarat. Adani Group also owns a real estate company that is developing over 69 million square feet of residential and commercial real estate, a 6,000 kilometers pipeline distribution network, over 80 CNG stations, a financial company, a defense and aerospace company, the FarmPig brand, India's largest apple supply chain brand, operates coal mines, and also jointly owns the popular edible oil brand Fortune. Moreover, Adani Group has recently ventured into airport management business and would soon be operating airports in Ahmedabad, Lucknow and Mangaluru. Moreover, in digital infra space, the group has proposed to build a $10 billion cloud-based data center in Andhra Pradesh. Not only that, Adani Group also operates power training institutes, infrastructure institutes, hospitals, and even a medical college. The group also runs a football academy and also jointly owns the Pro Kabaddi League team Gujarat Fortune Giants. Moreover, the group's foundation has established Adani Vidya Mandir schools in Gujarat and Chhattisgarh that provide free-of-cost education to economically weaker students, while they also operate subsidized schools and also run rural clinics and healthcare units that attend to over 25,000 patients per month. Looking back at the journey of this enormous conglomerate, which was started only a few decades ago, all I can say, this is Adani Group's massive business empire.